to Congress. In another tweet, Congress has said on the Niti Aayog meeting regarding the consultation with economists and young entrepreneurs, they are saying how many men are required to help a lady finance minister. This is the worst sexist remark. This is absolutely unacceptable in any civilized society. You are calling Nirmala Sitharaman as Nirbala. This shows the mindset. And from the party which is headed by a lady herself. But this is what Congress stands for. They are desperate. They cannot digest that BJP is in power. And therefore, they can tweet like this. आज नीति आयोग के बैठक में, क्योंकि प्रधानमंत्री उसके अध्यक्ष होते हैं, उसमें पूरी नीति आयोग की बैठक हुई, जिसमें अनेक देश के उद्यमी और अर्थशास्त्रियों को बुलाया था।
सबसे पहले खबरें देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें।